taking a little bit of a break. From traditional gaming. And delving into this little indie game I picked up. I don't know. There was a sale going on, and I watched the trailer for this because I like shadows, and this game seemed to have shadows. Oh, I like shadows. And it just seemed really entrancing, and it had kind of like, I don't know, like a Coraline, Henry Selick kind of vibe to it. And I didn't really read any reviews or anything like that. I don't know if this is a secret or not as a person. I have children. And one of my children was playing it, and it was just the most enchanting little magical thing that I'd ever think I've ever seen in a game. And after watching just a little bit of it, I will have to say at the start of it, trigger warning, I guess, for folks what suffer from depression or things like that. It's heavy even for me. So, you know, a little break from my normal gaming, and I just really want to share this experience. It's a puzzle game, so I'm probably going to be really, really not very good, but I'm going to try and keep my commentary kind of minimal during this. I found I really don't add a lot of value to something like this when I just talk about in real time what I'm seeing. It's like somebody reading you a book or playing a song for you, and then you talking to them being like, yeah, you're doing a good job reading that, no disrespect to my previous fans of previous broadcasts I've done, but yeah, this is gonna be a little different. So thanks for listening to my little introduction here. And we're just going to get started with this, with this game. If you want to do any research on it, it's a French dev company that found a publisher that's published like every kind of different game under the sun. But this is the only game they've ever made. It took them about 3 years to make. I later looked up reviews, and it turns out it's pretty well reviewed. But again, I just kind of picked it up because it looked, I don't know, it kind of called to me, I guess. I don't know where this goes. I've only seen a little bit of it, but I wanted to share it with you guys. So, all right.
is missing, and something is new. I had to hide in the shadows. Where nobody could see me. The light was dangerous.
Judging all the time.
Shh.
Man. Guess that's where I'm gonna stop for this evening. But that was the prologue. What do they call it? Exposition. Yeah, so like I said, I don't know. It's a game that affects me, clearly. I think this is just absolutely beautiful so far. And like I said, I've seen, I don't know, all of maybe 10 minutes of gameplay from, I think, Act 1. So I don't know really where this goes, but so far, it's like playing a poem, and it's I don't know, something I feel like sharing. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you, as always, for watching my depressing videos about depression. Join me for more depression next time.